coupling the crankshaft to the continuous rotation servo. Basically, it's in line there. There's some JB Quick Weld setting up, so I run it to make sure that everything's in line and coaxial as the epoxy sets up. Looking pretty good.